This is Justin Hogan of the Leeds Herald here at Between the Tracks Produce Market. I'm here with Jackie Strickland and Kenneth Washington III, and we're going to talk a little about your business. I guess you sell produce.
Yes.
Where does your produce come from?
Mainly Alabama, Mississippi, Florida, Georgia, the surrounding.
Yeah. So this is all locally grown stuff?
Yes, it's all local.
You've got some great stuff here, like tomatoes,
peaches, cantaloupe, watermelon, turnips, collard.
You also have some plants too.
Yes, and a wide variety of beautiful hanging plants.
And what are y'all open? What days?
Open Monday through Saturday from 8 to 9, and Sundays from 12 to 7.
And maybe you can tell me, why should you shop?
Because you have the best food.
Sounds good.